Okay, welcome back to another episode of Jaya Fishing. New day, same spot, Marina South. Yeah, we just reached time now, it's about 3 plus 4 la, PM. So we intend to stay through last light up till maybe same time la, at night, maybe 12 plus. Yep, so hopefully we'll get something. We got live prawn. Going to try and jig some bait fish. We got some kelong sotong for at night. So we'll update you guys later.
Alright, lots of rubbish. Rubbish everywhere. Yeah. So currently we can't really cast our lines. So we just let them drop down beside the seawall over there. And hopefully something takes lah, cause yeah, there's too much trash around lah. We can't cast our lines out. It will sunk the trash. Yeah. So it has been a really good day. The wind is strong, current is strong. So far nothing. Two bait fish. Yep. So sun's about to set. Update you guys later.
Take out, it's going to be careful. Then, loosen a bit. Not bad, fighting quite hard. 加油, 加油. What is that? Wow! Queenfish! Talang! Yeah, it's not a muscle. San Bao Gong. Yes! Queenie!
Wow! Hey, go on, Remora. Throw it back for some.
Go. Sorry, yeah. Catch and release. This is a really catch and release fish, so take photo quickly and release quickly. Yeah. Bye.
Really quite fast. Yeah, it went down. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
It went down.
Yes.
Did
you see
the video? I think so.
Okay, so what we just caught and released is a queenfish. Yeah, they go by a lot of names. Talang, Sampokong, Queenie, Queenfish. A lot of other weird names. They are one of the pelagic species that found in Singapore waters. Not very big. Just now that one was like, I think about
one plus 2 kilo.
Yeah. Yeah. Small for a queenfish. Queenfish can grow up to like 20 kilo. Yeah. So best to release, and they are very good fighting fish. The meat, honestly speaking, I never eat before, but people say it's tough. Yeah, it's a tough eating fish, and these are mostly game fish. So there's an urban legend that the marks on the side of the body are the fingerprint of a deity. Yeah, so some people believe that you shouldn't eat it because it's like a fish touched by some yeah, in Singapore. For us, honestly, it's more about letting that kind of beautiful fish go. So next time, you know, when it grow bigger, it reproduce, then you have another chance to fight one of these kind of fish. Because it was a strong fight. It's just that it caused the drag a lot. So it never really put much drag. But it would have put, yeah. It was a really strong fish. It was a strong fish. Yep, so I'm glad you swam away. We'll update you guys if there's anything else.
Okay, last light updates.
Yeah, it's last light.
Okay, you can see from my hair, the wind still going very strong. Unfortunately, that's the only thing that is going strong. The fish, not so much. They have small fish taking a prawn, then they just chew it. They're basically just wasting the live prawn. And outside, I don't know if you all can see properly. Yeah, there's this floating lump of trash. So I dare not touch myself caster. Because if I cast now, probably it's gonna suncot the trash. So yeah, big fish as usual avoiding us. So it's pretty tough condition. The current also strong. So we'll continue fishing until dark. Yeah, so we'll update you guys later. Okay, just caught an octopus. So I actually put it in a live well, but it started to try and attack the prawn. So I put it in a bottle. Yeah, let's see the tentacles and stuff. It's still alive. Yeah. So I'm not sure what we're gonna do with this. I don't really want to bait up an octopus, but we'll see how it goes lah. Yeah. Alright, night update. Time now is about 9 o'clock. Yep, we are still here. Nothing much, we caught a few small crabs.
Yeah lah, honestly that's about it. The rubbish is still there.
I try and show y'all. I don't know if y'all can see lah, but okay, you can see a bit. Yeah, but the rubbish is still there, so we still cannot cast out.
Yeah, which is quite sad.
So yeah lor.
No choice. Yeah, other than that, nothing much. The wind has died down quite a bit. So at least if we are gonna cast, it won't affect our casting. But yeah, it's impossible to cast now. We'll just sunk out the rubbish. Yeah. So we'll update you guys again later.
Got a very good size Waigieu Sea Perch.
Yeah, wow, this is big for Waigieu Sea Perch.
This is pretty big already for Waigieu Sea Perch.
Yeah, this is not a kimbalo.
Yeah, this is not a kimbalo, I can tell.
Can tell by the stripe. You see there's this golden band. Then got this line here.
Yeah.
This is a Waigieu Sea Perch, not a kimbalo. Wow. Okay, so anyway, look at the hook.
Yeah, the hook is like quite deep.
The gill, look at that.
The gill is bleeding.
For Waigieu Sea Perch, this is a very big one. Usually they don't grow very big. The largest I've seen so far is like that. Yeah, about like that. At Marina South Pier, that one. Gotta be careful when handling. There's this spike here at the gill plate. There, here. Yeah, so that's what got me. So anyway, we'll cut this off, then we'll bleed him and cut him. Very nice.
Big golden.
But I think not much blood.
The hook
it really drip out like half. Okay, so that's it. We are out of the place, Marina South. Yeah. So, okay lah. Not a very eventful day,
and we ended up releasing the octopus because we had too much bait. Even the crab, all that, usually supposed to take the bait on, but they never take. Yeah, so even the crab not hungry. And also we wasted quite a few hours waiting for the rubbish to flow away. But in the end, the rubbish never flow away. So too bad that one life sucks. Yep, so that's it for today. Thanks for watching. See you guys in the next episode.